Hey everybody, are you someone like me who loves to watch dogs try to walk around while wearing winter boots? Well, I got Sophie a pair and I really wanted to share with you Sophie's very first time putting them on. This was also my first time trying to put these things on her, and let me tell you, all the warnings I received on how hard this was going to be did not prepare me for the actual struggle of putting four booties on a puppy.
Okay. I'm gonna try putting these on. You ready?
Now, I did get the chance to briefly try these on her at the pet store, and with Sophie being 4 months old, she is an extra small size at the moment. These boots were recommended because they have a tie with Velcro to tighten around the paw so they don't fall off easily, which I think might be a problem with Sophie. And they're also supposed to keep her paws warm. But now it's time to actually put them to the Sophie test, both of trying to get them on and seeing if they actually work. Do you think Sophie will be okay with these booties on? Will they survive a 4 month old puppy? I'm not gonna lie, it was not fun putting these things on Sophie, and it felt like it took forever. If you own a dog, I'm sure you might have had to deal with the difficulty of dog winter footwear, and I can see now why people say it takes some practice getting used to it. I was lucky to have my sister around to help me put them on the first time, but as you can tell, this was not easy for me, and having an extra hand would definitely help. I had to give Sophie one of her special treats not even halfway through the struggle, just to keep her both distracted and happy with me tying these evil death traps around her paws. I can see now why she does not like them.
Ready?
I think all the work is definitely worth it, especially seeing how funny it looks when Sophie walks around in these things.
She looks like she has handcuffs on. Sophie! Sophie! Hey, Sophie! She's actually not too bad with it.
Hi, Sophie!
Do you like your booties?
Finally, after all the work of putting these boots on, I couldn't wait to see how Sophie would react out in the snow and going for a walk in these booties. But by the time we made it outside, two of the boots had already snapped. The plastic holders that tie the Velcro together had snapped, making the boots unwearable and unusable. I was so disappointed because I had done a ton of research on the right pair and I really wanted Sophie to practice walking in these. When shopping around for dog boots, they tend to be quite similar in design to these ones, so I was really hesitant to buy another pair and have the same problem, and I ended up not purchasing another pair until this year. And I'm really surprised with how well the new pair turned out. I actually went with something a little different than this original pair that you're seeing here when she was 4 months old. And I'm wondering, do you want to see an updated version of Sophie with her new winter boots? Also, it would be awesome if you could let me know what boots you use, because I know there's some struggle with finding the right fit, so I would love to test out another pair to see if it fits better for Sophie, because it's freezing cold here. There's salt everywhere, and I do still want to be able to go for walks with Sophie. Please leave a comment down below. Let us know what boots you would recommend. Let us know if you want to see an updated version of Sophie with her new boots. Highly recommend that. And let me know if you'd like seeing Sophie in her boots just as much as I did. Please don't forget to subscribe so that you can see more, and thanks for supporting our channel. Thanks so much for watching, and stay tuned for more.